Okay, so it's day three. Weather is terrible. It's raining, then it's sunny, then it's raining, then it's sunny. So we've moved somewhere we feel quite at home. Near the food. We were facing the screens, people were just sitting on our sofa in complete silence and watching the TV. So we tried to make conversation, but they'd just be like...
Drinking in the morning sun.
I'm so exhausted. It just hurts so much to always have to carry the sofa.
Shaking off a heavy one. Yeah, heavy like a load.
It's like 50 no's to one yes.
What made me behave that way?
It's literally all about the location.
In words I never say.
It's weird waiting for a boss, in a way, because you always have to, it both feels like we have to report back to them and just say, you know, no one is sitting on the sofa for maybe half an hour. We kind of feel that, oh, we're not doing any work. When we are.
Yeah.
But it's hard to portray that across to a company.
Someone tell me how I feel.
It's difficult competing with everyone else here, like as we have like a drum and bass group, and now on our pitch a piano's just turned up, which is going to play there, and we've got the screen.
Yeah, kiss me like we die tonight.
So I think working for these guys has made us question the sofa experiment again, and like, oh, is this idea good? Does it work?
Mm.
And it just makes you question everything again because they're questioning it, and you've got to kind of
trust your work. Yeah,
I've never seen people like it. Unbelievable. This is what I've dreamt of in my entire life.
Today has been one of the best days that we've done this because we've really met people who have really had a passion about something.
It's just been the most unbelievable experience of my life.
Aaron's gonna make it 2-gold and up for Great Britain!
Yeah, unbelievable. Dream come true. It's been an amazing experience listening to a crowd like that.
Yeah.
A fun learning curve.
Definitely. In an amazing location. During the Olympics, so it's been really cool.